God, so loved the world that he gave his only Son, so that all who believe in him may not perish, but may have eternal life. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit,
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
With your spirit.
Coming to witness God's blood with confidence, let us ask the Lord for pardon and understanding.
I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words. In what I have done and in what I have failed to do, through my most hideous fault. Therefore, I ask the blessed Mary and the Virgin, all the angels and saints, and me, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God.
The Almighty God, have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Glory to God in the highest. And on earth, peace to people of good will. We praise you, we bless you, we adore you, we glorify you. We give you thanks for your great glory. Lord God, heavenly King, O God, almighty Father, Lord Jesus Christ, only begotten Son, Lord God, Lamb of God, Son of the Father, who take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Who take away the sins of the world, receive our prayer. You are seated at the right hand of the Father, have mercy on us. For you alone are the Holy One, you alone are the Lord, you alone are the Most High, Lord Jesus Christ. With the Holy Spirit, in the glory of God the Father, Amen. We will not use today the novena for St. Martin as we are still on the octave of Christmas. Almighty and invisible God, who dispels the darkness of this world, may the God of your light look with praying serenely, countenance upon us, that we may acclaim with feeling praise the greatness and activity of your only begotten Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
Letter of John. The way we can be sure of our knowledge of Jesus is to keep his commandments. The man who claims, "I have known him," without keeping his commandments is a liar. In such a one there is no truth. But whoever keeps his word truly has the love of God made perfect in him. The way we can be sure we are in union with him, as if one who claims to abide in him conducts himself just as he did. Dearly beloved, there is no new commandment that I write to you, but an old one which you had from the start. The commandment, now old, is the word you have already heard. On second thought, the commandment that I write to you is new, as it is realized in him and you, for the darkness is over, and the real light begins to shine. The man who claims to be in light, hating his brother all the while, is in darkness even now. The man who continues in the light is the one who loves his brother. There is nothing in him to cause a fall. But the man who hates his brother is in darkness. He who walks in shadows, not knowing where he is going, since the dark has blinded his eyes. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Let heaven and earth exalt in joy. Let heaven and earth exalt in joy. bless his name.
Jerusalem. sinagoga ay may mga activity po na para lamang sa templo ng Jerusalem. Katulad na po ng mga kung tawagin natin ay sacrifices. Ang sakripisyo, yung animal sacrifice, ay hindi po din nila ginagawa sa sinagoga. Wala tayong makikita ang sinagoga rito. Hindi ko naman alam sa Manila kung meron sinagoga ng mga Hudyo. Meron po small community ng mga Hudyo rito, pero hindi ko po alam ang kanilang sinagoga. Pero yung sinagoga nila ay hindi yung katulad natin na halos lahat ng pwede natin ginagawang sakramento, pwede natin gawin sa ating mga simbahan. Sa kanila, kapag sinabi ng sakripisyo, gagawin lamang yun sa templo ng Jerusalem. So, ngayon po, nandito nga po nakalagay rito ay a pair of fatter doves and two young pigeons ay ginagawa lamang po sa templo ng Jerusalem. Ako po nagulat sapagkat doon po sa Jerusalem, wala na yung templo ng Jerusalem. Alam natin nasira. Nasira noong 70-80. And it was never been rebuilt. Yung tinatawag po may wailing wall of Jerusalem, ayun po ay tutusin ni pader lamang. Hindi po pader yung simbahan, ngunit pader na malapit doon sa dating templo ng Jerusalem. No? Pero nasaan ang templo ng Jerusalem? Wala pong templo ng Jerusalem. Kasi po yun sa existing, hindi mo kami nakamunta doon kasi yung natunan kasi ngayon, ay ano na? Mosque. Mosque na Muslim. Kaya hindi mo kami nakapasok doon. Ngayon, sabi nga po ngayon, kaya mula po, nung nasira yung templo ng Jerusalem, ang alam ko po ay wala nang sakripisyo na nagagawa. Ay ganito, kung mayroon silang ginagawang pamalik, no? But since the destruction of the temple of Jerusalem, walang sakripisyo ngayon ang mga Hudyo. Kaya siguro, yung tinatawag nilang second coming, yung tinatawag nilang restoration of the temple of Jerusalem. No? Kaya, bahagi po ng pagkilos ng kultusin ko, ano? Ay ganun ka sa liwat ang istorya ng Jerusalem. Pero bahagi po, ano? Kaya, aking ibanghelyo ngayon ay the child is destined to be the downfall and the rise of many in Israel. Siguro po yung mga salitan na pagkiling may napakalaking kahulugan. The child is destined to be the downfall and the rise of many in Israel. A sign that will be opposed and you yourself to be first with a sword. So that the thoughts of many hearts may be laid bare. Ito rin po yung pinanggalingan ng image ng Our Lady of Sorrows. A heart purged with a sword. Ang puso na tinarapan ng panaraw. Pero hayaan niyo po na tingnan natin yung pahayag ni Simeon na ito po ay bahagi po ng tinagasan namin mga pano level 9. Now, Master, you can dismiss your servant in peace. You have fulfilled your word for my eyes and witnessed your sanctity displayed for all the people to see. A revealing light to the Gentiles, the glory of your people, Israel. Pagkamat wala po kayong pregaryo, pwede po na ito yung inyong maging night prayer. Prayer before going to sleep. Now, Master, you can dismiss your servant in peace. You have fulfilled your word with my eyes and witness yourself in the display for all the peoples to see. A revealing light to the Gentiles, the glory of your people in Islam. At siguro niyo po, hindi kayo makatulog. Ito yung kapito ninyong dasal. Kahit na paulit-ulit din ninyo, maaaring English pa ng Tagalog. Ito po yung mula po sa Ipanghelyo ni San Lucas chapter 2. Hindi po ko nagkakamali yung mga ito po yung verse 30 na kung saan ay maging bahagi na katulad ni Senyor. Parang ni Senyor, pwede na siyang mamatay. Sa atin, kasi yung sleeping ay para po sa pagtingin ay yun na rin po ay kung tawagin natin ay yung image na ibinibigay rin po kapag sinabi natin na mamamatay. Kaya nga kung minsan yung rising speak of resurrection, yung sleeping speak of dying. Kaya sa oras na tayo ay matutulog, ay may panakagawa natin ang aking kaluluwa. Ipinipigay natin sa Diyos na magkaroon tayo ng tunay na kapanatagan ng kaluluwa. At maliwanag ko, yung mga tao hindi nakakatulog, they are the troubled souls. Yung mga tao hindi na ito na nakakatulog. Pero yung mga tao na nakakatulog, ito yung mga nakakatulog na may kapayapaan, may kapanatagan, na nagtitiwala sa Diyos, ano man ang mangyari. Kaya, ito po, yung sinasuggest ko po na kung sakaling hindi kayo makatulog, gamitin niyo po yung dasal na ito. At kung sakaling malam mo yung mga kapatid kayo na hindi makatulog, maliban na lamang kung yun ay nagsasya po, kapag nagsasya po, kahit na magdasal sila dito, ay hindi sila tumitigil sa pagsasya po, ay walang kwenta. Kasi isa po yun sa mga side effect ng nagsasabo. Hindi ka makatulog. Kaya po yung sabi mo at yung mga hindi nakatulog, yun yung signs of a troubled soul. Ang mga kaluluwang walang kapanatagan. Yung mga hindi nakatutulog, hindi nakatutulog. Kaya bahagi yun na sana po makita natin na yung panahon na inilagay natin para tayo makatulog, eh hindi dapat natin pakinayan kasi dito tayo kukuha ng lakas para sa mga trabaho natin kinabukasan. Kaya nga, maging bahagi, naaanalin mo na dito sa lumakot na rin kapag nakita na natin ang pagliligtas ng Diyos sa daigdig na ito. Yun pa yung panalangin ni Senyor, simply by seeing the child Jesus. Simply by seeing the child Jesus. Nakita na lang ang sanggong si Jesus. Nakita na niya yung pagliligtas ng Diyos. At dahil nakita na niya ang pagliligtas ng Diyos, he can rest in peace. So bahagi po, may tulog natin sa harapan ng buong nagkapalang. Nasana po yung magkaroon tayo ng tunay na kapanatagan ng kalahoban. At maniwala po na yung mga tunay na nagpupugol sa panawagan ng buong nagkapalang ay tunay na magkaroon ng kapayapaan ng kalahoban. At makita natin yung mga tao lumalabag sa kalooban ng Diyos, hindi sila bibigyan ng kapanakilan ng kalooban habang sila'y nabubuhay sa daigdig na ito at hanggang sa sila ay mamatay. Sabagat kahit tumulong sa impyerno, ay hindi sila patutulutin. Kaya ito po yung gamitin natin ang panalangin. Now, Master, you can dismiss your servant in peace. You have fulfilled your word. For my eyes are witness your servant. Display for all the people to say, a renewed light to the Gentiles. The glory of your people is God.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His holy Church.
Receive, we pray, O Lord, we pray the offerings of your people that while we profess in devotion and faith, may be yours through these heavenly mysteries, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Of your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It's right and just.
He is still the right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and ever, with the living days. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, eternal God, through Christ our Lord, for the feast of His all-filled wisdom, though invisible in His own divine nature, He has appeared visibly in ours and begotten before all ages. He has begun to exist in time, so that raising up in Himself all that was cast down, we might restore unity to all creation, and call the slain humanity back to the heavenly kingdom. And so with all the angels we praise you, and in joyful celebration, we acclaim.
Holy, holy.
accordingly, Lord, O Lord, the Fount of all holiness, may glory therefore this gift we pray, sending down the Spirit upon the heavenly water. Pray to come for us, the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed, he intervened into his passion and took bread and giving thanks for it. Gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it. This is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, with supper was entered into the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of faith.
Christ is dying, Christ is risen, Christ will come again.
That was we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that by giving the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one with our spirit. Remember, Lord, in the church spread throughout the world, and bring to the fullness of charity together with Francis, Benaventura, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in our mercy. Welcome them to the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, and to you, the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with the blessed apostles and of the saints who appreciate you all the ages, we may merit to be called to your life and praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, the Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, your glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
At peace, because we have seen the saving power of our Lord.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you. Lord Zion, the Son.
Let us kneel for the prayer of petition to Saint Martin the Porous, patron of the sick. Saint Martin the Porous, we always have sympathy for the poor and those who are suffering. We need your help and now ask for it with great confidence in your goodness and power. The favors you receive from God encourage us now to ask your intercession. We ask you most humbly to befriend us and assist us from your praise in heaven. When you were here on earth, you spent your life loving God and your neighbor. Now that you live in the presence of God, intercede for us and beg the divine position to give us health of soul and body. Amen.
O God, who touch us to our partaking of your sacrament, Lord, work, we pray, the effects of this power in our hearts, that we may be made fit to receive your gift through his very gift itself, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
So bukas po ay meron tayo ng giving, and then yung pong Christmas party. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
With Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go. Love and mercy of our God made man.
Thanks be to God. God.
Into the world.